Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel, and today it's just gonna be me, and you'll probably see my parents, but I'm going to the orthodontist to go get my braces. Now my appointment is at 8, but I woke up at 7, around 7:05, and I'm just gonna be showing y'all how I'm getting my braces in and just talking with y'all. I'm probably just eating with y'all. So yeah. So now guys, I'm just gonna be brushing my teeth, and then we're just gonna put some moisturizer on my face and probably just put a little bit of mascara on. Okay guys, I just finished brushing my teeth and now we're just gonna get ready for the day. So in my hand right now, I have some vitamin C whipped day cream. And I'm just gonna be putting on to moisturize my face. Low-key, I'm very excited and kind of nervous at the same time to get braces, because it's I have a lot of friends that wear braces, right? But they always say the first 2 weeks it hurts. But it makes sense. I mean, why it hurts, because you're literally putting metal in your mouth. And you never put metal in your mouth, so it's whoa. But my orthodontist said I'm not gonna be eating for today. I can't eat today, but my mom, I can eat, but I can't eat any solid food. It has to be soft. I have to wanna go grab my braces. So I'm like, ooh, I love eating. And whoa. I'm trying to find my mascara, y'all. Also, if I was not that hyper in the morning, I'm not a morning person at all. I do not really like getting up so early in the morning. But let's just go for school, because I go earlier for school. Today I have school, but my appointment. Me and my boyfriend were thinking about getting matching braces colors. He have light blue, but I chose his color when he got his braces changed, because he already had braces. So I was he was like, oh, what color should I choose? And I was like, choose blue. But I didn't know he was gonna get light blue, so I was like, I may just get light blue so it can just match. We're just gonna be making up my bed. Okay guys, now I finished making up my bed and cleaning up my room, and now I'm just gonna go put on some clothes. Okay guys, so I'm gonna be wearing this shirt, jogging pants. Told you it was just something simple. Okay y'all, I am all dressed. Now I'm gonna be putting on some jewelry, because I love jewelry. Let me tell something, y'all. I'm obsessed with jewelry. I love jewelry so much. And, anything, if it's an ankle bracelet, I like having multiple necklaces on. And I love having a lot of bracelets on as well. So, my mom usually buys me a lot of jewelry. And, also, I do love earrings. But I'm probably just going to be having necklaces on or just a few bracelets on. Bruh, this is tangled. It's tangled, y'all. Okay, I got it untangled, yay. So this is just one necklace and make it look like three necklaces. But I'm probably gonna also put on some other necklaces as well, because I feel like these are not enough. See? Let me go put on some more. But now I'm probably just gonna put a little lotion on. Oh, you cannot forget my favorite. Absolute favorite, y'all. I love this perfume, Sol de Janeiro. Love it so much. So I'm gonna just be spraying it like on me. And I'm just gonna put some lotion, some EOS on my hands. I gotta see what time is it, because I think me and my mom is running a little bit late. Okay, y'all, so I am in a little rush. I just found out it's 7:42, and my dentist appointment is like at 8 o'clock, so I need to kind of just like speed it up and see how my mom is doing. Oh, also, I need an umbrella or like a hoodie because it's raining outside. It was just sunny yesterday. Okay, guys, my mom's calling me. Hey guys, I just literally ran in the car because it was raining, so my bad for not recording to get in the car. But we're on the way to go to the orthodontist. Okay, guys, we just headed to the orthodontist, and now I'm about to get out. Okay, guys. Lady told me I had to like stop recording because there's like some personal stuff that she was about to talk about, but I'm about to brush my teeth in here and yeah. Okay, guys, so I just finished getting like a medals in my mouth, and I got impressions after when I did my medals, and then I just brushed my teeth, so. But like, I'm excited. No. So, I'm nervous. So now I just sat back down where I was, and I'm just waiting for the orthodontist, my doctor. Just came out, and here are the final look. They feel a little weird right now, but you know, I just got them on, so of course they're gonna feel weird and with my teeth and stuff. But yeah, also I got the color light blue, so but they said it should be sore in a couple like about 3 hours, but luckily I can not eat but drink a smoothie. Okay guys, we're about to head into Target and to just grab some stuff, I guess. Okay, we're just in here to just be in Target, but I don't know exactly what we're gonna get, but we're just gonna be shopping. Okay guys, low key, I do wanna go grab some lashes. Okay, I barely wear lashes, but I wanna try to wear lashes. I only wore lashes like one time before. So I'm gonna see if they have some cute lashes that I like. Okay guys, I'm in the makeup section looking for my lashes. I'm trying to figure out where they would be. Would they be in makeup? I found it. But like, let me tell you something, I'm low-key terrified of lashes only because like they, I don't know, it just feels weird like ripping it off. Ugh. Y'all, I don't know what these faces. I don't like them. Okay, guys, I got these pairs of lashes. Are they too thick? Actually, I think they're really cute. Yeah, they're really cute. Okay, y'all, I don't know about these faces. They look like you can't see the wires, so it just looks like there's a bunch of them on my teeth. Right now, I'm wandering all around the store trying to look for my mama. Where the f is she at? Yes, this is.
You want one?
Okay, guys, we're about to check.
Hello.
Hi. How are you? No, it's fine. We're about to check out.
Are you a type number?
Yeah.
So we should have the stuff that you need. What else did you need for price?
I think that's just it.
You have some.
Yeah, I already have some in the bag. Oh, okay, y'all. We did forget the floss pick. Oh no. Oh no.
It's raining.
Oh no. Oh no, I got my hair done. Nope, not today. Mm-mm. Not gonna get my hair messed up. Mm-mm. Mm-mm. I just got my hair done on Sunday. It's Tuesday. Nope, not today. I felt that drop, y'all. I started taking off running. Anyways, y'all, we're about to go to Smoothie King. So, yeah. Okay, guys, we're about to head into Smoothie King. No, I'm just placing it all right now. No, I'm gonna have a strawberry smoothie.
Strawberry extreme?
What's the extreme? What do you mean extreme?
Wait, what did you say?
Strawberry smoothie.
Just a strawberry smoothie?
Yeah, just
yeah,
a strawberry.
Okay, yeah, that's okay. The extreme. Okay. What size for you?
Large.
Nice. It'll be 11 to 12.
Oh, 11?
Yeah.
Okay, hold on, let me go grab like another dollar. I got a large.
Yeah, just
find out how much the medium.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, that's insane, bro. I'm just gonna have a medium.
Medium?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Okay, wait.
Okay, guys, I just came out of Smoothie King and I got my strawberry smoothie and I got a medium with that. So, it's actually good. And you want to know actually a fun fact? I haven't been to Smoothie King in a couple years actually. So, this is like the first time trying it after like a few years, but it's pretty good. And now we're going to head back to the house. Okay, guys, we are in the house now, and I'm about to take some Tylenol for the pain, but I'm going to end off the video right here. I hope you like this video. Make sure you subscribe and like and hit that notification bell so you can always get notified for all the new videos we're going to be posting. Bye for now.